toil nor spin, and there's not a king with more splendor than them. Consider the sparrows, they don't plant nor sow, but they're fed by the Master who watches them grow. We have a heavenly Father above, with eyes full of mercy and a heart full of love. He really cares when your head is bowed low. Consider you to this friend of mine who hangs out the stars, tells the sun when to shine, and kisses the flowers each morning with dew. But he's not too busy to care. See?